Close your eyes.
Okay, hello everyone. That took a little bit long. Why is it not? There. There. That took a little bit longer than I expected, but. Cool, okay, it's night. Run the F-14B. Definitely different from the A. Well, not too much different, but, you know, how you doing, Phony? I know you're still here.
Copy. Deck ground air supply.
Turn on.
Copy. Ground power is now on. Ground air supply is now connected.
More lighting, though. Don't remember. Flashlight button. Let's close our canopy here. Not gonna help by much, but yeah, that'll work. We're in a different startup pattern this time too.
Roger.
Jester.
All right, let's start.
Yeah, let's start, Jester. This will be a shorter stream here. You have things to do here soon. Keep that in front of me. Okay, it's Chester again. I miss Chester. Chester was a good April Fool's joke. Don't. Like doing bombs. No, I never specified what aircraft. Fly the Hornet. Invincible Harrier. Why is that a slot? Where's my Hornet? Well, first, let's figure out where we even want to spawn here. Okay. See what it is. Huh. That's a lot of pushback from them. Okay. They're all spawning red. That's great. If you want, I know it's a bit dark, guys. Give me a second. Start right. Engine's coming alive. You can dogs cag. We're in a hangar, cool. There, floodlights can be on. Ground operational T. And bingo will be 5,000. I'm scared. Okay. And grab the link, paste, copy, delete. And paste in a few places. Okay. I'll be done in a second. Data link on ILS on TACAN on IFF on Beacon on. Cool. IFA. SA. Sensor. RWR. All. Friend. And crank left. And FCS reset. That actually oh that's cool that I have that option though. It's two. HUD and HMD. Controls free and clear. And we're gonna taxi out. Bring and break in. And brakes test. Test. Beat. I don't really know what to do here because I'm outnumbered and they've taking over like half the map. We'll figure. I'll die or something. brakes. Ignition active. There's no wind. Also not gonna worry about aligning my HMD or anything, because in my opinion that doesn't matter. Not in this scenario. I didn't do takeoff trim. But there go my tires. That's fine. I'm just an idiot. It's fine. Air to air. Barrows. 32. Bony, are you alive? We have the fuel, let's go burn her up. We'll go, need to turn around. We'll go this way towards water. Honestly, I'm not scared of SU. He has a friendly kill. I'm not scared of SU-25s. I am scared of SAMs. So if possible, I'm going to go hunting for these SU-25s. I didn't uncage. Anyways. F10 front line. That's not what I wanted. F10 F2 070. Well, we can't directly turn hot. 100 miles, 070. Can't. Packing it on in. Okay. I get to defend front lines. Cool. We'll see what we can get into with that. I need to turn myself up a little bit and turn string down a little bit. I'm still recording. No, okay, good. I'm still recording from earlier, that doesn't make sense. We'll just keep on doing bogey dopes. Press picture. There's 2, 184, 87, 101. Okay, we have some juicy targets over there. I am not worried about SU-25s. They... I don't know. I don't want to get too full of myself here. Keep on doing bogey dopes. A picture. 072, so about straight. Then 084, 048. Not much I can do about him because he's still under protection of Sam's. But his friend, however, someone's dying, I don't care who. Someone's gonna die here. It's hopefully not gonna be me. Miles. How is he, Sam? Does not make sense to me. Size small. Cool. I edit these. Anyways, how's everyone doing? Hopefully all is well for everyone. We're just gonna continue. Let's get another bogey dope. F10. Picture, sorry. 71 miles, Angels 3. 054. He'd die. Oh, he's switching to a MiG. Scared. unknown in wire. Good. Out of order. Weird. It says F10, F2, F2, 62 miles, 4, 6, 62 miles. Trying to get a rest, estimate. He must have just took off. Well, we'll see what we can do. I'll probably only be live for another half an hour. Ish. We're either gonna die or die, so. You know. Oh! Well, hello? let me shout out 1 second. Thank you for the raid. I did not expect this. Hello, guys. Hello, hello. I know most of you came from him, so not really a reason to shout him out, but hello, thank you. Does mean a lot, because, wow, hello. I need to follow you. Hold on. And I am now following you. Thank you. Hello, everyone. How did your stream go, 107? I butchered that. Anyway, how did your stream go? I can't speak today. Hopefully it went good. Hopefully all went well. Let's get another picture here. I didn't do my ejection seat. That would actually be something important. One thing I missed. Okay. 40 miles... 066. Yeah, hopefully your stream went well. Hello, everyone. My view count is breaking. Now let's see if I can kill this SU-25. Anyway, I don't know what to say, except thank you. Thank you, thank you. So, good to go here. I wanna check out channel. Well, we'll get back to flying here. I just want to check out his channel. I have him on radar here. Let's see if we can get him. I know he's flying low, so let's. Not wanting to cooperate. Okay, hold on. Let's get a bogey dope. A picture. I keep on saying bogey dope. Yeah, that's him. Why is it not? What is happening? Oh, he died, didn't he? He probably died there. Let's check picture. Okay. Yeah, we'll see what we can do. You're mine now. See what we can scan lower. Cause it's technically aha. See? It's not wanting to lock him though. There. Go, 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 radar. Go. Ooh. It's not a lock. It is. It's not. Aha. There. STT. 14 miles. Full burner. Box one. Keep our radar on him. We'll see what we can do here. He's down in the mountains. Yep, lost. I expected that. We're gonna see what we can do here. Full burner again. I'm an idiot. Ah. We're gonna see if we can get a sidewinder on him. We're close enough. Get a little bit closer so you guys don't lose your hearing. Box two. Okay, I missed. What? Oh, I just put my gear down. My gear's down. There we go. Splash one. I put my gear down for a second. That was so stupid. Hello, hello. Oh, here. Okay. Let's see. Best picture, 28 miles hot. Angels 33, 311. Back over to Sparrows. Bike. Unknown. 29. We're on defensive. Ah. Oh, okay. That happened. That's a long flight too. Okay. He did good. Let's hurry up and get loaded. Jolly Rogers.
Request rearming.
Seat down.
Copy.
Battery on. APU. Right engine crank. Day. On. Uncage, bingo set to 5,000. Come on.
Rearming complete.
I don't need that. We continue our loadout. M7s. Boom. And there. Left engine crank. FF. Yeah, fine. Data link on. On. Ground operational on. How's everyone doing today? And you guys have been mighty quiet. I don't know why. You don't have to talk though. I'm just genuinely curious on how everyone's doing. Left engine start. SCS reset. Takeoff trim. Parking brake off. Or brakes. Heavy close. Idle. If you off. Taxi lights on. Short heading. No, come on. FA. Because I'm an idiot. I turned off my parking brake. Okay. That was a stupid move. If I would have restarted my parking brake, I would have been fine.
Copy.
I'm an idiot.
Rearming complete.
Good. What am I doing? Cool. Okay. And open again. And done. Okay. Oh. Oh, F-14. Ooh, an actual something I'm gonna have to worry about. Okay. Say that after I died to a MiG-29, but don't talk about that. Come on. Cool. Cool. Okay. Already six. Center inboards. There we go. Hopefully everyone's doing good. Continue doing picture 80 miles SU-25. Okay, we'll see what we can get into. Check it again. Miles, 033. Let's see what we can do. We have a pretty good closure rate. What? Probably it's Sam's. Is it? Box one, just for fun. Probably will not hit. Maybe. I don't like that. Okay. Maneuver kill. Okay. Is there anyone? Radio check. Fine. Anyways. Hopefully everyone's enjoying. I want to thank you again for the Queen for raiding me. I will spread the love to the next person here shortly. Actually, we'll have to figure out who I want to raid here. Which. Yeah, I guess I'll raid someone from DCS. Let's see. DCS. Oh, the Warthog progress, project. That actually doesn't sound like a bad idea. There. Okay. He is angry. We're gonna just that guy is very angry. Do the overhead and then we'll land. So we went 2-1 then, because I'm counting that maneuver kill, because he slammed himself into the ground evading my missile. Out midfield. He, whatever. Send a little bit. You're coming down. Laps to full. This will go on my YouTube, by the way. Oh, this guy. Oh. Take the first exit. Okay. Anyways. Switch off this radio because he's on it. Cool. And burn. And park in the hangar. Anyways, I'm gonna go raid the Warthog project since he's live. So I want to say thank you everyone who has stopped by. It does mean a lot. I just. Anyways, thank you everyone. Does mean a lot. You know, this is one of my first DCS streams. Well, no, that's a lie. Sorry, I misspoke. My second DCS stream this weekend. I stream every weekend. Feel free to follow me. I also have a YouTube channel. And here's another link. In 1 second. There you go. Anyway, I'm gonna go raid the Warthog project. Let's see. Hog. Warthog. There we go. I'm gonna go raid him. So everyone go follow him. I actually don't even follow him yet. So. Thank you everyone. Raid.